Good morning, Facey. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Jeremy. Welcome to FaceyTV.
Song rehearsal rescheduled for today at lunch.
Off-campus education students, hand in your timesheets to Mr. Oatway and the student services.
Facey Concert Band performs the season finale concert at Festival Place Monday at 7:30 for $12 at the office or at Festival Place.
Free comic book day today at the front entrance at lunch.
If you're interested in being MC at Grad, come to an info meeting today at lunch in room 233.
Grad tickets are available from the library in the morning or at lunch.
The sign-up sheet for ASNE is available in Student Services. See Mrs. Wierczewski to sign up.
There will be a SAD meeting in room 192 today. All members must attend.
Now for your Falcon Athletics.
Intermeo basketball today at lunch, teams 2 versus 3.
Badminton pictures today at 3:30 in the North Gym. All players should attend.
Congrats to Facey's top four golfers, Tyler Vandermeer, Cam Godis, Stephen Budjak, and Cyrus Volk for placing second and with a low team score. There's a meeting tomorrow at lunch in room 241 for all golfers to determine who represents Facey at the SAL tournament.
Senior girls soccer team defeated O'Leary yesterday 9-1. Home game today at 4:15 versus AOB.
Junior girls soccer hammered ABJ 14-0 last night.
Senior boys soccer had a good first game and end with a tie 1-1. Excuse yourself at 3:05 in the meeting to meet in the foyer.
For your practice times, math pow, and menu items, check the bulletin.
Now for your wellness tip of the day.
Have a terrific Thursday, Facey.
Clearly, Team USA just wasn't physically as fit as Zach or Ryan. So,
well, I'm gonna be honest. I'm the best there is. There's no doubt about it. That's why I'm the best player to ever play in the NBA. So we got any more questions?
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Physical fitness is a very important part of human health. Helps you to achieve peak performance, just like at Kobe Bryant.